Hi, this is Vasudevan, father of two lovely boys, married to an awesome wife, corporate professional turned author and dream coach, founder of Morpheus Inc., a personal transformation company on a mission to help 10,000 people live a life of choices than being a victim of circumstances. This is my fifth video on the series on happiness. This is an extract from my Amazon bestseller, Follow Your Heart, Your Brain is Stupid. In this video, I'm going to share with you the fourth reason that impacts our happiness. You live in the past all the time. You keep recalling moments of joy or moments of sorrow that you experience in the past. All the time you keep thinking about that. When you do that, when you recall those moments or some unpleasant moments from the past, you start experiencing the same negative emotions or feelings that you experience whenever that event happened. That event could have happened a year ago, it could have happened 5 years ago, even 10 years ago. Those same emotions that you experience when that unpleasant event happened start coming back to you. What happens then? Will you feel happy? Many people say that whenever you're feeling a little down, think about those good moments that you had in the past. I somehow have a difference of opinion on it. I know it's up to you. What do you think? I'm just going to share my perspective. Even when you think about some good moments, the enjoyable moments of the past, your first thought that comes to you is, it was so good that time. Right now, I'm not having those moments. Let me give you an example. Supposing you had gone to a vacation, say to Switzerland. It was a dream vacation. You enjoyed it thoroughly. 5 years ago, when you start thinking about those moments, the first thing that comes to you is, it was so good that time, I'm not enjoying that now. You tend to start feeling bad. My suggestion is, and that's what I practice, it's up to you what you want to do. I do not like to think about past moments or past experiences, whether they were good or bad. The past is gone. It's over. You cannot do anything about it. The only thing that you have in your hand is the present. You've got to learn to live in the present. More about this in when I'm going to cover the actions or the solutions to all these reasons of which impact your happiness. For now, I just wanted to tell you, do not live in the past. Look forward to the future. Live in the present. This is Vasudevan, father of two lovely boys, married to an awesome wife, corporate professional turned author and dream coach, on a mission to help 10,000 people live a life of choices than being a victim of circumstances. Hope you like my perspective. Introspect and share your views. In my next video, I will cover the fifth reason that impacts your happiness. So stay tuned. Bye for now.